in 2016, I was rebranding. I wanted a full luxe look, and the banks didn't want to borrow me. I've invested everything I own into the company, everything. So when the banks don't want to give you a great rate because you don't own property, it's just so hard in business. So I started researching and then came across Moula, and it was able to give me larger quantities, pay for the rebranding. And I went and did my first beauty expo as well. I added body sculpting into the mix, and that's brought in like six figures instantly for the year. Yeah, if I didn't give me any money, I wouldn't be here probably.